What's up guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When you try to update your phone to iOS 16 wirelessly, the progress bar might be paused for some reason. Fret not. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you the best ways to fix it. Let's dive in. First, give your phone a fresh restart. So press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Next, check your network status. Try using a different Wi-Fi. Test if you can visit apple.com smoothly. If not, turn off Wi-Fi and use mobile data instead. When asked if you wanted to use mobile data to download, tap Confirm to proceed. If you can load the web page but still can't download update, go to apps using WLAN and mobile data. Make sure you have allowed settings to use network. A more powerful way to rebuild a strong network is to reset your network settings. You can find it in General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Just make sure you have made a copy of your Wi-Fi password. Next, make sure your battery level is up to 50%. If not, connect it to a power source and update later. After that, be sure that you have enough local storage left for firmware. If not, try enabling iCloud Photos and offload unused apps to free up space. If you still need help, try repairing your iPhone with Reboot. Select the standard repair mode so you won't lose any data. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. This not only repairs the glitch, but also update your phone to iOS 16. Well done. Let's go ahead and check it out. See, this iPhone is on iOS 16 now. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.